gonna be an awesome experience. I'm really looking forward to it. They asked me if I was willing to do it, I guess, and I was like, absolutely. I'll make 7 trips down to Rio for that. It's gonna be fun. It's a great honor, of course. I'm super blessed to be picked. You know, we never even dreamed of this. Golf wasn't even in the Olympics growing up, so it wasn't even a possibility. So it's pretty cool that, you know, I have the chance to do that, and you know, I'll try to represent Paraguay the best I can and put him on the map. And I love my country, and I'm super blessed to have this opportunity.